of antibacterial gel and disposable face masks. When family came to visit, a mask-wearing Michelle would banish them to the furthest corner of the living room. We couldn't kiss her, remembers her daughter, Kim Brown, 41, who lives in Durham. Now, with the weather forecast, here's Lee.